Yeah, RT.
HTLS is the wrong one. That's for
RT, whatever the freak.
That's for a different kind of streaming server.
Yeah. I had that problem too. It took me like an hour to get my stream up. Not an hour.
Right, I'm here. Is everything okay?
Get out.
All good. You're all good. You're live.
All right, beautiful.
All right, I'll meet up. This is the wrong one. That's for.
Are we excited? We're excited.
Woo!
It's game time!
Yippee!
Zulus,
your
con, yeah. Who's that, Stanvy? Oh, the Care Bears. These are so gross. Jalen, Stanvy on. Jalen, Stanvy on the same.
Oh! Oh!
Gonna hit right into the. Who's our goalie?
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Ah! Oh. Okay. Seven Jaden in jail fighting against the boards. Seven Jaden taking it down by himself. Great ping. Has some room to work, but Stanby's gonna get there. Seven Jaden taking a shot at the goal. It'll be a good move. Right to Badgers. Has the shot. PTs are right to Stanby. What are you doing, bro? Still fighting for it against the boards.
What are you doing, bro?
What are you doing, bro? Stan and Badgers behind the boards. Badgers gonna adjust, looking to cover the pass. Can't beat Stanby there. Great pass to Jail. He's gonna P2 it into the middle of the ice for no reason. Stanby with a good move to get it past Badgers, but it's not gonna work out too well because he's sitting in crouch. Stanby, great pass to center, picked off by 7 Jaden. He's working his way down. Stanby tries to get it, but doesn't. 7 Jaden with 7 scores through and he scores!
Oh my god!
He scores!
I think they were sleeping on the Palm Beach Schmarishmudas and they just. Wow!
They were sleeping on the Palm Beach Schmarishmudas.
Quick question, who's reffing this game?
Kiet.
Alright, perfect.
So it might be rigged, I won't lie.
I'm gonna bring him up.
Uh-oh. Not this guy, don't bring him up.
If he says anything bad, I'm bringing him back.
Please don't start singing comp cuties, please! I have to unmute him.
Wait, that's good. That's comp.
Dude, last time I commentated, he just kept singing it.
Yo.
Please, celebrating.
I need my riff money.
How much are you? 10.50?
Four games before this, and then the FM reffing like
face off here. It's 1-0.
Second line on for the Cudas. Just Rye doing his little mech. Looks to pass, gets picked off by who?
Does Just Rye have like a Uruguay flip cape?
Why does he look like a? Yeah, he looks like a.
Oh, it's because he's Cuban.
Are they meant to be axolotls? What is this?
No, they're Care Bears.
Oh,
Jail is using my thunder skin.
Oh my god!
I don't know. Personally, that's not.
He's on the floor.
That's not a call right there. I don't know.
Get him up!
In my opinion,
that is not on par.
Playoff hockey.
Oh my god, that was not on.
Actually, looking at it, the puck was completely behind him. Yeah. Okay.
He smacked him right in the mouth.
Good call. On back by Just Rye, gonna take it behind the net. Good luck winning behind the net with this pullback of demon.
Yeah.
Cam has to use his body size to win the puck.
Okay.
Alright, guys, there will be no Cam jokes tonight, okay?
Oh,
we gotta crack down.
I had to get my one in.
Can I make Zool jokes? It's a back and forth thing. Oh! VCSX! What are you doing?! Okay, well.
Dude was AFK. Power play's gonna end. Nothing comes out of it. What the heck happened?
In fact, they let up a shot. Jesus.
Why was he AFK? Barracuda's going in this game as underdogs, out shooting the jellyfish 4-1 right now.
Oh my god.
Great. Oh!
MX.
What are you doing?
MX's alt account, guys. Whiffs on it. Badgers and Zemjin wide open. Gets it through Stanley. Mr. Fizz, Badger with a shot. There's a double crouch there. Stanley and Badgers. I'd rather see Stanby versus Meswith, man. Come on, give me the good matchup. Great poke away by Badgers. Gonna have it against the boards. Stanby's gonna clamp him, though. Kinda loses the puck in his feet. Got some glasses, man. Great ping away by little Rages. Fizz, bro. Little Glazer. Get it to Stanby. Stanby on the B way. Crouch by 7 Jaden. What a great clamp. Me personally. 7 Jaden with a shot opportunity. Oh, he tried to clamp it to the middle for a pass. P3 was there, but. To be fancy.
That P3's not going in on Mr. Fizz.
It might, man. You can sneak a couple in.
So clearly, you watched the last All-Star game. Season 13 and season 14 in specific. outscored 18 to, I think, 3 in both All-Star games.
Okay, well, dude.
Blown whistle here. Not sure why.
And Logical Fortnite immediately complaining and crying. We love our refs. Okay, never mind. I want to take that back.
He was lighting a compliment over.
That's a rare thing in JBHL.
Stan, okay, so yeah. Having the same complaints the Chiefs did during their game versus the Northeast, that the stand was burning so fast.
Let's make sure PvP's on, by the way.
Let's make sure PvP's on so we don't have to restart.
Oh, yeah. Shit, it's off.
Yeah, after the pen?
After you got mollywopped.
Some hand fighting. A good pullback by JL to get up.
Over to the try. Oh my god!
Not on target.
Yeah, say put that on target, man. Elite brick.
What is he doing? You're down and you're doing this behind your net.
He doesn't think he is.
Great
move, but an even better save from Kulikov.
Wait, is he...
Guys, I eated the stamina. You're getting banned. Please stop eating my stam. I think for, like, stamina, every player in this game, like, everyone, should get height, weight, and age. Like, have to, like, confirm that. Now, this isn't a fat joke. No, I'm being serious. And their individual character, will be affected, like, height-wise or, like, speed or stamina.
Just
my
whips on the puck. Five holes
oh,
and
my god!
Is that a baton in your
pocket? Okay.
Goal. And get him, Macy.
Cam screened the living... Oh, sorry, VCXX screened the goalie to a different level. That goal should fall on VCXX because the goalie had about a block and a half of room to see anything. So, let's learn to not screen our goalies, guys, because they have to see the puck. But good goal from Just Rye.
Nah, I think screening the goalies is a strat.
Screening goalies is meta.
What the sigma?
Apparently Stan V is going down with an illness right now because he's just not regenerating stamina.
What the sigma?
Oh! Nope, that was good.
Dodged the TMM cut. Motion with the shot. Blocking
the I would be called anyway. Yeah,
way to put your body on the line! Oh my god, a save!
Looking to pull it back, but can't find the puck. You know, your stick is not that long. Pause. Just
I mean, what if he has Drake stick?
If you're not on the bench, you don't gain stick. Really? Sorry.
Someone was talking about relogging. I'm like, no, you're on like
15. Oh, spot. Yeah, why are you going to relog? What?
Kulikov has had an interesting career this JBHL season. Has switched from goalie to skater like 6
Ooh,
times.
That was almost a pen.
He thinks he's Kiet.
Except he's not cheating. Oh. That's on puck.
Yeah, he did kind of look up, but...
Massive hit on puck.
This is why you don't ref. That hit was not massive, that hit was maybe-ish.
He did kind of look up. He did
yeah,
kind of
look but
average.
It was on puck. It had a good personality.
Yeah.
This is one way by VCXX. 8 seconds left here, just trying to get out of their zone. GL pulls it back, gives it right to 7J, who's a shot, it's gonna go in! Oh, he bricked it! He sucks.
Is that
if he had
the
if he angled that a little bit sharper, Fizz was way too far back in the net there. That could have easily swung into the far post.
If he angled that a little bit further.
If he used his calculator and his protractor to angle that shot correctly, it would have sailed right through.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's go between the benches. Who's our... Why...
Can we actually not? I will be right back.
Okay.
I'll give a really quick thing. Very even game going on here. We did give the lead, not the lead, but like the advantage to the Jellyfish, thinking they were the stronger team. Barracudas have come out swinging, putting up more shots than the Jellyfish. However, last half of that period, Jellyfish did dominate. Lots of dangerous shots on net, getting a goal there. That's all I got. I'll be right back.
Kiet and Lil Rages are looking at 7 Josh. This is not tough. The Care Bear scans have no aura.
Dude, bro, don't you dare just the Care Bear scan.
Kiet did this in November. I strongly remember this when he was our coach.
Yeah, that was an orange Care Bear. JL thinks he's... JL changed his skin.
So Stanley also changed his skin.
Yeah, JL used to have the orange Care Bear. He changed it. For sure. Posty started bullying him.
I want to thank Zulus for the Wii Play system. I didn't even notice that was a thing. And also, thank you to Zulus for streaming these games.
All right, Max, sorry.
Streamers, so.
I had to go talk to my sack bad. Oh, yeah, no, it's an even game so far. It looks like it's going to be a good season, or a good series, sorry, today, between these two.
Yo, Zulus, want to join me in bed?
Seven Jaden did, in fact, come out absolutely swinging.
I'm a Skywars menace, not a Bed Wars menace.
Wait, is anybody good at Skyblock?
You paid me to ask me and said, like, I seem like the type to be good at Skyblock. Like, what the hell does that mean, dude?
You're no life.
Did I?
Nice.
Wait, Miss you, are you good at Skyblock?
Is the game going on?
No.
We are currently in between the period.
Alright, then.
Does anybody have a little Skyblock?
There's not much to talk about right now.
So here's what we talk about. Stan V dropped the Care Bear skin. Jail dropped the Care Bear skin.
Shut up. Does anybody have a lot of Skyblock wins? Or
I'm hoping the jellyfish win.
I have like 400 million minions right now.
I'm hoping that the VFL teams slowly fall apart.
Can I have like armor?
When the VFL teams fall apart, hopefully they stop playing this game.
I think I only have full Shadow Assassin. Kind of weak armor wise.
Only?
Yeah, you're fat, babe.
Okay, no, actually, Shadow Assassin's cheeks, like compared to what there is now.
All set for the face-off in the second period here.
Can I have some of your stuff?
Between 7, Jaden, and Jail. Jail, stepping on the puck, FOV, but it's some weak shit, we don't call that.
7, Jaden, nah, play fucking.
Fighting in the corner, P3 to back. Oh my God, right? Taking my badges in P3, someone check his computer.
Right. Yo, Zos, do you have mushrooms?
Yeah.
Did your team come window bomb?
Yeah.
I'm gonna drop to the ice if I do.
Against the boards, looks to pass it. Doesn't 7 Jaden, great ping, clamps him up. Jail plays too far back. Good ping to stop the puck from advancing further towards his net. P2s it right into Badgers. 7 Jaden with a shot opportunity.
That's
clean.
That's on puck all day.
He was like crouching in front of him.
Great
scoop by Envy to get it into center ice. I'm currently commentating with pneumonia. So.
You have pneumonia?
Not feeling it. 7 Jaden pulls it back. Stan V and 7 Jaden fighting for it against the boards. Tries to curb it, but Jail's extremely large hitbox was there to block it.
Okay.
Badgers against the boards. This game has been played on the right side board entirely, it feels like.
Yeah, pretty much.
Badgers and Jail fighting for it. Puck is finally the
only one on the boards one time something.
Stan V looks to change.
I jinxed it.
Bad time to change. It wouldn't have paid off, but the tactical hit out by Badgers there.
No, they can change. You can change. You can change. If
you can, in fact, change. Yes. It is center of the ice.
Cameron, logical FN on what is this line?
Teams are still getting used to that whole has to be neutral zone. And oh my, swing on a set, strike one for Ocean.
Valentine, no. Logical. Tries to pinch it. Is lost on the ice. Has no idea where he is.
Yo, Buds, are you good at Skyblock? I think so.
Just Rai should farm against these guys. Great shot.
Ooh!
Just a pullback menace. Mechanically intelligent player over here. It's just a
that's offside.
Shot. Great save. Wouldn't have been offsides.
I don't have Prince Lucci on stage. Can we let Blood on stage, and if he's not good at Skyblock, just remove him?
No.
He seems like the type of
guy. I don't mean to be that guy, Zulus. Yeah, but you know there's a game going on, right?
Yeah. And I'm reffing.
Moya is crying for the pen. It was very clean. Women. Type of clean. Just Rai looks to shoot it, but doesn't get it, and...
Caps it through two! Oh.
Looks to shoot it, bounces off Cam. MX, EMX, sorry, what do I call emotion?
Emotion.
I'm sorry, I see the MX and it's just like, oh.
I like calling you MX Teon.
I hate him.
Tries to go for the. You hate MX because MX catfish you, don't even. Okay.
Just no! Shot on the post!
This has been a despicable period for Just Rai, putting up like 63 shots in 2 seconds, I swear.
Hey man, I'd rather be 1-for-13 than 0-for-4, because then they knew I never stopped shooting.
This is a Rai looking for an LC. 7 Jaden was a little bit wide open for a second, but Cam couldn't find him. Cam is significantly slower than Stan. I don't know why he was the one addressing the bug there, but Stan, if he curves it, like a 7 Jaden. Learned that one from his teammate, Just Rai. Against the boards, trying to clamp him down. Doesn't really get it. Great clamp by Stanby there. I smell cat food.
What?
Meow.
Parents feeding the cats. 7 Jaden.
How many cats do you have, bro?
63. 7 Jaden with the breakaway. Forces it through. It's a goal.
My god!
Oh, guys, it's the second time Fizz has slid out of the lid.
Oh, my mouse
died. I promise you, I did not teach him how to do that.
My mouse is dead. I can't replay.
And the VF Valor gets another one in there!
Toilet plugs up.
Alright, this is the instant replay, guys. Do you mess with it?
Toilet plugs up.
It's fire.
Yo, Galaxy, can you call?
I'll bring him up if you go down.
I'm bereft, so I can't go down.
Bring him a master class game. This guy is despicable at this game. Very underrated player.
Slapping him all along.
Obviously, winning Rookie of the Year. Should go top 5 in this upcoming draft. He's a diabolical player with an extremely high ceiling.
He has 108 stars and maybe a week of playing. This guy needs to maybe find a hobby. Eric crocheting takes that long as well.
Badgers and 7 Jaden punching. 7 Jaden with another shot opportunity. He had the P3, but it's pinged by, I think, Stanby. Badgers aggressive.
To the races. Oh, GL let up.
Jaden, you do not pull it back in your own defensive zone ever, please. Working his way down.
I do it sometimes because they don't expect it.
And you were a first round exit.
All right. I was talking about Namichel. They have scored twice off that Namichel.
Oh, whoa. I saw a little bit of a contact there, but I guess it's a bit too clean to call. 7 Jaden just missed the puck. He looked like he went real fast for a second there. He got a little bit of a burst. Sticking against the boards. Just Rai. Close to proximity. Pulls it back. Great move to get it past Just Rai. Won't get anything off of it. Fighting for it in the corner. Mechanic Demon versus Stightly.
Whoa!
Yeah, not gonna call it. You know, he's given the Badger some no calls, so it's only fair he gives one to the Jellyfish. TJ Rex whining. I wonder how those teenage girls felt.
What?
You cannot say that. Can we not do that?
My finger slipped. Alright, VCXX in the corner against Just Rai. Double pullback. Great move. Tries to force it through.
Does he not realize there's a goalie there?
Just Rai put up maybe 6 shots in that 6-second sequence. If only he understood that there is a goalie.
Oh, what's going on, fellas?
What's going on, fellas?
Intermission guy with vision now.
Oh, okay, yeah. I got this, guys.
Go ahead.
Oh yeah, so
I trust your insight. Go ahead.
Most of that period, just Rai shooting P2s right at the goalie. Never gonna go in.
Stop doing that.
Stop pulling it back 8 times and then shooting
That's
it right
exactly
at the goalie's
face. That's exactly what I was
face.
Gonna say. It was he's, a just Rai show.
He's going for no angle shots.
You got to do those step arounds. I was talking about that in the last series. One step north or south, or sorry, east or west. You get around that goalie. You get in there. It's a just Rai show. He's in the attacking zone. He's pulled back and shooting it at like the goalie in the post. That's never gonna go in. I bet my house it never goes in.
Mm-hmm.
And it looked like they dominated the Barracuda for most of that period. Just what's his name? 7 Jaden got to sneak away a goal when they weren't paying attention. But they're never going to score if they keep doing that. They're putting too much faith in the one guy.
Yeah, I feel like the only way they score is if either Rai gets a breakaway or Stanvi and who's his lineman? Jail? They get a good pass and play going.
I think there's also an opportunity, a universe where we see just Rai kind of dangling around one or two, but that's rare.
Yeah.
Face off can be won by 7 Jaden on a quick breakaway. They changed their first lineup. No, they didn't. Yeah, they did.
They swapped for a second. Yeah, they swapped lines.
This is a PBB miscom. They should have not had this line. Oh, wait, they're stacking. Wait. No,
they're not. It's first line to second line. Yeah, they swapped lines.
It's the same lines as last time.
No, it's not. They had a Stanby and other guy out.
Yeah.
Oh, they just switched. They're trying to get a cheap goal on the second line.
Yeah.
This is a tragic miscom by the Kudas to try to match. I still think Just Rai should be playing that second line to farm, but you know.
Great. Oh my god! I gotta get in there.
It's gonna slide in.
And that's exactly what we're talking about. Instead of doing it in a 90-degree angle, he did it from the blue line, and that's exactly why that went in. It's kind almost like he's in the booth with us.
Yeah, kind of a P-roller, but it's gonna go in. This is an own goal, it's just a game thing.
Oh, no, he hit it.
Oh, I was going in anyway.
That wasn't coming out.
Yeah. So, the Barracudas have 3 goals, so the Jellyfish won this game.
You need a ref sub the next 2 games? Why?
We didn't mess with to rip a red rocket on Fizz.
Yeah, apparently wants a sub for the next ref game. Yeah, I gotta go.
Oh, I can do it. I can do it.
We'll get the both of you on there. Bloods can do it. So I'm streaming the next one. Bloods, are you like a good ref?
I understand the game. Don't worry.
Beautiful.
It's been here for 1 or 2 seasons, maybe 3. You might understand the game. 7 Jaden versus Emotion. Still not the match I want to see. I want to see the good player versus the good player, not the backup versus the good player. That's right, taking it in the center eye. 7 Jaden's faster. Great hit away. Gets it through Emotion. Going towards the net. Great
ooh. Move. Could have bounced it off almost. The knee, but didn't
get it. Third attempt on a force through. Didn't get it. And Dua Lipa's playing. I love Dua Lipa.
I have the music turned up.
Yes. Both yes.
Why wouldn't they be able to LC?
just making sure. I mean, that's what good coaches do. They make sure that...
No, but like
doing the right things.
The goalie gloved it. You should be able to LC no matter what.
Yeah, fair enough.
Came and lose the face.
Gale! And Keto Gale!
Almost automatically taking advantage of the first line on the second line.
Stanby should feast. It's a goal.
Oh my god, VCXX.
Oh my god!
TJ Rex blazes VCXX guy. I'm not seeing it though. Maybe not. Stanby destroying this second line so far.
Look at this. Camp 364 is like, he's looking at like some french fries or something. He's not even paying attention to jail.
We've been told not to make Cam fat jokes this series.
Oh, my bad.
Envy, yeah.
Great move to try in Michigan. Just didn't flick his mouse.
Oh, there Cam goes.
Cam, the P3 misses.
Oh. Okay, let's show what the jokes got. Someone's got him going.
Oh, here we go. 2-on-1 situation. Stan V. Jail to the races. Shot! Glove down by Kulikov 90.
Jail's red rocket absolutely smashed down by Kulikov.
Okay, pause. Nope. Fat ass Duolingo bird.
The Phillies won.
Is this the first game?
Yeah.
That's the first game.
7 Jaden. Loses it to Just Rye. Oh. Takes it. Gets it through. But playing tennis over here in Power 1. We're playing pickleball.
Buying.
Buying.
Next down. Can't get the ball back.
Oh, crap. Against the board. 7 Jaden doing his thing.
These guys got to pay for the UP coaching.
On the blue line. Doesn't even try to find him.
Back shots, give it in the corner. I mean, at some point, you gotta call that, ref.
It's only 2. It's 2 hits. That's fine. Good pass. Good pass.
Oh, my God. Down the line, Kulikov. Oh, my God. Kulikov, is this the dagger?
Goalie. Motion's red rocket gets on the post, goes past Kulikov. Kulikov has grandpa reaction time, doesn't even know the puck's there. Takes forever to turn around. Absolute and
arthritis
in
his knees. Couldn't turn around in time.
I'm watching the replay. He took 8 years to turn
around. Emotion
slowly turned around.
Eventually, one of his red rockets was going to go in. What a pass from Just Ryan.
Of the door creaking, bro?
Yeah.
That's how he turned around, bro.
Or like the slow like cement brick sliding across the floor.
Oh, they called timeout.
Timeout so called for the Barracudas.
Is the ref going to call it?
There it is. Blown whistle by Trials and Upulations.
How do you set the pack that you're using?
Like, well, now the shots are actually catching up to the Barracudas. You look at the shot difference. 17-10. Eventually, they were going to get another one.
Yeah, the Jellyfish have cramped this game wide
even though,
open.
Even though, like, 6 of those shots were just Rye tapping it on the goalie.
I do think the swap for this first line was needed. Just Riot on the like a flick of a dime can turn into a just a straight defender, and that's what he has they been doing this game.
And they still haven't put on the line that we're shutting down Just Riot.
Yeah, they still haven't top stacked after taking a timeout. I don't entirely know why. They won't have another chance to get Jaden and Cam on the ice, so this will be the locked lines for the end of the game. A little crouch battle there.
There's something about this team and being unaware. You know, VCX looked lost on the ice, and then Kulikov just took 8 years to turn around.
Jaden Burns won. Ah, couldn't get past it there.
Oh. Goes for the red rocket. Does not get it off.
Zulus, your game, eh?
Sorry.
I was about to say, dude.
I heard a red rocket and I started laughing again.
You had to start thinking about it, huh?
Yeah, oh. can you stop with that, Jayden, please? And
can I just say rocket?
Yeah.
Can I just say rocket?
A little bit of lag for my PC there. Thank you very much, PC. Badger's trying to get it up. 7 Jayden is just right on his caboose for some reason. Both fighting for it.
Minute and 15 left in the period.
I think he's time wasting. Look at him go.
Look at him go.
Oh my god, 7 Jayden. You are lost, like, 7 Jayden.
He's looking like me in that one Blue Ridge Blizzard game where I was stuck behind the net for 30 seconds.
Going back to being a DT.
Get the reference. I wasn't there.
VFL.
I like going outside, so I wouldn't be in VFL.
Exactly.
Let's see. Hit up.
Oh my god, wide open shot! Oh, swing and a miss, and it's strike two for Emotion!
Oh my god.
It's strike one for VCXX!
They're pulling the goalie. VCXX misses his rocket.
Jaden's on the ice and he is tired. That is a liability there.
M364 blocking the puck. Of course.
Dude,
there we go.
25 seconds on the clock. Barracudas need something to take this into overtime. Picked off by MXTion.
Oh.
Hit laid.
Big hit.
And no call from the ref. And no call from the ref.
So.
Oh my god, and no call from the ref.
Well, the ref's getting banned after this game.
Oh my god, and that's gonna be it! Absolute drama here at the end!
That was on puck? What the fuck?
That was a penalty all day!
What do you mean that was on puck? He got sent 6 blocks backwards!
Yeah, if it's on puck and they get sent that far away, it's a pen every time. I don't care. Like, you hit them away from the play. If you hit them and they're able to recover, then it's okay.
Assault will not stand in the JVHL.
All right, am I reffing this one now?
I think so. Look at that handsome Lorax over there. How bad can he be?
Oh, what side do I be on so I'm not in the way? This one?
The one with the benches.
Oh, I gotta be like right here so I can see too many men's.
If you guys look, you'll see my old skin in the stands 47 times. Why is there so many Zulus? There's no need for that many.
Does anybody know how to revert the use pack custom? You know when you do /use pack custom, how do you go back to the normal pack?
Use pack BHL sticks.
Alright, thanks.
No problem.
What time is this game at the start? Now?
Now, immediately, this instant, dude. Right here, right now. What are you doing? You're just trolling.
I started it, shit. What?
I'm
joking. What?
This guy was CSO. He's like, what?
I'm so lost.
Who are you talking to? Face off.
Face off here.
Stalemate. Just Fry. 7 Jayden. Emotion. 7 Jayden, Just Fry. Goalie.
Good glove.
Frozen.
Had a little time to drop it there, but just decided he wanted to hold on to it and take a little break. This is getting a little tired over there. I think he dropped his glove. It's not in his hand anymore.
Someone needs to call the tech.
Oh, there he goes. He picked it back up.
There we go. All
right. Equipment manager got to him.
Oh!
Oh, the shot! Oh my god! Slotted in by Jayden!
Big goal. That was actually nasty. He jumped on it too.
That was disgusting.
Goalie, and look at Fizz. Fizz getting a little angry at Rye there.
Some talk right there by Jaden saying that's Rye's move, even though it definitely isn't.
Do I FO it? I'm not going to FO it.
No.
Both teams have to give consent. I see the issue here. Emotion and Just Rye both went flying at the puck off the faceoff. That gave 7J.
Yeah. I think they thought he was going to pull it back into a P3.
Yep, and he got that super duper easy 5 hole. Score
Fizz.
Oh, I'll stream the game. Sorry.
And Fizz was a little lost there. He couldn't see probably. You got a feel for him.
Yeah, unfortunately, that is not a that is not an uncommon thing for Fizz. Get to pass two. Oh man.
Hey Fizz, do you know Owen? I think I'm funny. Clean hit.
Oh my God.
Clean hit. Puck in the corner. 7J trying to do all sorts of shindigs and jig him a bobs, but can't get it out of the corner. And he gets it out of play.
Oh, my little brother's screaming. Oh.
He was standing on top of that. I don't think that was a call.
Yeah, he was standing right on top of it, dude.
And I think the jellyfish have some balls to take that call they took last game and immediately ask for a pen this game.
It's no class. They know that was a rob pen.
However, a win for the jellyfish today is a win for all non-toxic communities. So, we are hoping. We don't like VFL around here.
Toxic
team. No, it's more of the other team has VFL players.
I really like the Stan V guy. Can't believe it's a musky. Emotion against the boards. I'm sorry. Badgers and Emotion.
You are a Guangdong Tiger.
He's getting... That boy's getting BHL minutes. No way. Over me, especially. That guy's elite. 7 Jaden. Shot at the net. Hit by the goalie. Great move. Just right.
Cam does not know how to get on there.
Cam is...
Some miscom. Okay. Some miscom there to get on the ice. Pushing it past him. That was actually good.
Jellyfish have both their good players on. Oh, Rise changing.
Not for long, but Stan knew the chance here. I can't get it past him.
Oh my God, Cam.
Rocket! Oh my God! Off the invis post.
Unlucky.
The turf monster got a hold of that one.
That one banged off of Fizz's hopes and dreams.
Both teams hitting the post.
Good golly, Miss Molly Jail with the scoop to the inside board.
Same exact shot.
Great hit to Stan V.
Oh my goodness.
Great move to get around with a shot. Saved by Kulikov. Great series for Kulikov so far. Came with a shot.
Oh, Cam rocket bang!
From deep, and Cam's gonna turn around and celebrate before the shot even went in. Absolute deep three. Call that guy Stephen Curry.
Tyrese Maxey versus the San Antonio
Spurs. Whole team got a point on that one.
Shaquille O'Neal body. Steph Curry arc. Can't stop him.
That was a P2 hit from Kulikov to VCXX. P3 to Cam. A shot and a goal. He looked around and started celebrating before the puck even went in. He knew. He knew that was
Fizz was not ready for that one.
Yeah, that ball was a no-doubter.
Fizz is telling me before. Oh, sorry. Go.
Yep. I was going to say, he didn't even slide to it. Didn't even try.
I don't even think he swung his stick. He just let it fly by him. He didn't realize.
He was kind of sitting back. His glove was...
Sounds like a Fizz attempt on a save. Face off here, and this is an FOV. Whistle did not go off on time, so no, it's not an FOV. He got out. Sneaky, sneaky.
Oh, Stan V has room.
Sweet strike one for Stan V!
Stan V, you pop.
Kim's rocket!
Okay, can we not name it the person's rocket?
Jail, absolutely baffled Cam in the corner. Oh,
Stanley.
Oh, Cam gets back.
Cam's faster. That is... Yikes.
Don't.
He's got some stamina left. That's why he's not slow.
Oh, he couldn't bury that.
Oh, Stanvey, with some time now.
Gonna let his teammate change. The war drums are playing as they are changing, yeah. Just Rhino on the ice. He needs to trust his teammate to get the change off here. He's going to put it behind the net and bail, which is actually not a bad idea.
Miscommunication. I think Stanvy wanted Rye to go to that as soon as he like left it.
Offside. MX pushed it past one, pushed it past the other. MX down in front. Can't get the shot off. Poked away by Jaden. Zulus, you can come back whenever you want. I'm just making sure you did say you want to slip. Oh my god.
Just Rye. Absolute rocket past Kulikov. Kulikov
with guy
the...
loves calling it a rocket. What a one-timer goal. And Kulikov just didn't see that coming at all.
Just right, spoon fed by a
absolute, yeah, absolute lob ball up to the side of the rim. Just right, flying in, just dunking that one down. That was brutal.
Balls on VCXX, horrible line change left just right open in the slot for maybe 5 seconds.
And that's all it takes sometimes, yeah. Vacula Beef talking about draft projections like he wasn't the number one pick. I almost beat that guy too, man. I would have went to the finals if Meatbag Frank was in a trash ass ref.
Oh, just try.
Okay, just try. Oh!
Shot right into the goalie. No angle again. Didn't even five-hole that.
Whiffs on the P3. Tries to recover. Doesn't really do it that well. No shot if he can reduce because there's just a bunch of men there. Terrible.
Oh, Kulikov!
Oh, Kulikov! Oh, there!
Please don't blame Kulikov for that one. That was all on 7 Jaden for hitting it directly in front of his net.
Can somebody check Kulikov's ping?
And this game started. This game started.
Kulikov is on 70 ping.
This game started 2-0 in the first period. And it's still the first period. And it's 2-2. I do it sometimes.
Yeah, you see what just happened.
Yeah.
This is why.
I remember one time in NAMHL, I pulled it back in my own zone, and someone slap shotted it right into our net.
Rookie mistake.
Paperson yelled at me.
Let's hope they just keep this game clean. So
yeah, this is getting a little rough now because, and wow.
Okay.
Ooh.
Came off the FB. Burning. Jail gets it through. Loses the puck.
Jail not pressuring.
No spatial awareness.
He's like a horse. You cover their eyes, they just fall asleep.
Oh, Stanby pass to Jail. Oh, Cam gets there in time to block it.
Great move by Cam 364.
And Cannon falls into their bench.
Can't get the rocket off as time expires.
Pause. And not a bad first period, very even there in shots and goals. But both goals for the Jellyfish were Barracuda errors. Well, both goals for the Barracuda were just a team death. So it does say something there. The Barracuda do seem to be the better team so far.
All right, I think I'm skipping this, so get ready, guys.
However, the Jellyfish didn't say skip.
Yeah, they did. Moya said skip.
Did she? She did. My apologies, Moya.
Face off.
Yeah.
Pull back. He's trying to do the Robe thing. Didn't P3 it though. Gets it.
Ooh. Oh. Kulikov. You see the oldness in his play. Running out there like an old man.
You see the age taking effect. You can see his gray hair showing through his helmet.
Oh, yeah.
Just Rye has the pass wide open. Won't find it. This guy.
Ooh.
He can do every single mech, and the P3 pass is the death of him. Badgers right up to 7, Jaden.
Breakaway, breakaway, shot right at him! Followed up, another save!
What a save by the old man.
He really had to look. Back in my day, they would only P3, so this shot right here, I know it. He had to contact...
Right at his chest, down the middle.
His heart almost stopped. He's spamming the nurse button right now. Has to get his...
Okay. Nurse, please.
Get his heart rate check after that one. Badgers, he feeds it up to 7, Jaden. Gonna get picked off by Emotion, who's having a great series. Badgers working it up the boards. Pull back, pinged by Badgers. 7 Jaden, he's kind of gone phantom this period. Haven't really seen him do much. He's kind of being conservative after he did a little silly move. Just Rye with the shot. We've seen this 83 times already. It's a great shot. Against the boards, double bunch. Let's get the four-man bunch going. I messed with the four-man bunch heavily. 7 Jaden keeping this puck to himself. Crouching. Walking it. VCXX has it. This guy has no awareness. Let's see what he does. Getting it through. Crouches.
Actually, not a bad play.
Destroys Just Rye's cranium with a hit.
If anything, he helped him there.
Gave him a little bit of a boost. Oh.
Oh.
Big hit by Just Rye.
Yeah.
And that will be called, and a lot of question marks dropping.
We didn't hit anybody?
He didn't hit anybody? What do you mean he didn't hit anyone? VCXX.
Moya.
VCXX is bright red on the
reason. Trying to.
It's literally in chat. He says it in chat for me. FO this.
Oh, crud. Face off, Cam. VCXX. Pull back, Cam. VCXX shot.
Pull back, kick, bang!
Oh, wow.
You'd think the goalie knows what's coming, and you would adjust to the slide, but, you know, nope.
He's kind of putting in a little trash bin game right here. Look at that. He's only...
They're probably sitting there crying about the referee calling that play.
Dude.
Yeah, no, VCXS was going to pitch that and Rye hit him away.
Ref, why would you call that fair hit?
We love our refs here at JBHL. We do appreciate them.
Sometimes the playoff hockey just won't slide.
I've tried to call as least as possible, but you got to call something eventually, you know what I mean?
Obviously, this is a goalie diff. Speaking of goalies, W Royal, my favorite goalie. Hello, W Royal. 364. Nope. Won't get that.
Oh. Bad move. Face off play. Rocket into VCXX.
5-hole through VCXX. Corner. Don't hit it in front of your net. Yep. You did the same thing this time. Brother, you can't do that. P3's it up, same side. Concedes right to jail. Jail is not good enough to
go. Good pullback.
Zambi, great readjust to understand that this guy's going to do the same move he's done all game. Great hit up to Cam.
Cam.
The P3. Is he shooting? Valentine, no!
Probably would have went in with the game that Fizz is having.
If it was anywhere near target, he might have actually slid out of the way. Stan V does a 360. He's being flashy out here. Wait.
He's going to be shot. Saved by the old man.
Oh, JL stopped on the rebound. A little punk. Rebound that, dude.
Little punk.
Up the Cam.
Yeah, but to rebound that. Catch my rebound, dog. I am lagging like a person, a mother flubber. Sandy working in the corner. Great double P2.
Wide open, horrible LC.
And he visions. I'm clipping this one.
No, Tim, that's not funny. That's not funny.
He visioned. I cannot believe. Oh, Cam, bad change.
Another one. He visioned. Whiff Central out here at the game. Oh, good move by 7 Jaden. Loses jail. Oh. Fizz save. Unbelievable.
That's not a vision. I did not make that move up. Stop.
You just do it every other game.
Dude, I did it 3 times this season. Leave me alone.
3 times is 3 times too many.
Unlucky out of play.
Dude.
I saved that replay.
That's not!
The breakaway, pulls it backwards. Cam immediately turns it. Had the P3 change. Back into the game. Face off. PBB defensive zone. Pulled back by Just Rye. Hit away by 7J. Read that like a book.
Oh, motion.
You gotta get that, dude. Cool.
Oh, he just taps it.
Sitting in P2.
Kulikov just sitting there waiting. Arthritis in his knees, he can't move. We did talk about this.
Good job.
That is not the vision, bro. Stop.
Similar to cool.
Famous player Outdoor, who is very good at scoring when the puck is a block around the net.
Yeah, Kulikov just sitting in P2, slowly maneuvering to the other side like a tortoise.
He actually
Little tortoise over there.
We're back to being tied up.
All tied up.
Bro, it's because sometimes my mouse jams. You know, I can't click it twice.
If we want to see the Barracudas win here, we need Kulikov to lock in.
We actually don't want to see the Barracudas win here.
But if we want to see the Jellyfish lose also...
I'd like for both teams to lose. It's like the Super Bowl save!
Old man making up for that last goal.
If I'm the Kudas here, I'm playing for the
Kudas. I believe it was... Oh, just right! Burning one!
Kulikov, where are you?
Great shot down in front!
Kulikov, oh my god!
His old bones got to the puck.
The score of the first game, I believe, was 3-2 for the Jellyfish.
I could hear every crack.
You could hear his bones break and shave off a little bit every move he took.
I don't know what he has in his water, but I'm assuming it's dissolved arthritis medication.
Ozempic is in the water. Keeping this guy's okay. Bones alive. Seven Josh,
we gotta,
90 reminds me of like
we gotta let them...
Rusty car.
The old shitbot to find him the whatever it's called,
a lot of crying about no call. What did they miss? I missed.
They missed it. What's it called? Seven. So
too aggressive. They were managers. Just right.
They were standing on the puck. They were both standing on the puck, and one of them just hit each other away, and then it didn't really do anything because the person who got hit away just hit the puck away quickly. It didn't really matter.
I have to agree with you.
I mean, all
the Barracuda goals have been off of Barracuda chances, and just great chances. The Jellyfish goals have been off of the fact that Kulikov, love you to death, dude, but you suck. At some point, you have to throw in the towel. You know, your knees are probably hurting. You have two kids at home. They're already, like, they're going off to college. Just go support them.
Philadelphia Flyers won. Are we in the playoffs?
Like, we're gonna see him walk out of here in a cane, dude.
I think you guys are technically in the playoffs. The Flyers, did the Penguins play today?
I think they won today. No, they haven't.
Then
they
you are in.
They play.
I mean, then I think the Flyers are in it since the Penguins didn't play.
The only football he has played is Virtual Football League.
I think we have 87 points. Yeah, we have 87 points. So, yeah, we are fourth right now.
Yeah, because Penguins have 86.
Yep. Awesome. Okay, I'm going to use the restroom. You're big.
What a series so far. What are your thoughts, Vision?
I think it's kind of going the way we expected. Very even matchups, but Jellyfish do seem to have the fire behind them. And it's not because, I mean, the first game, that was an interesting no call there at the end. But this game, I don't think the ref has anything to do with it. And unfortunately, I do see a world where the Jellyfish win this game and immediately run Barracudas will run into general crying about a ref just because of the type of person TG Rex is. Those are my thoughts.
Alrighty. Floods, any thoughts?
He has deafened the second you have.
I literally made a call that gave them a free goal and now they're complaining.
I don't know, man. Just
I called a pen for them once. They scored right off the pen face-off.
I don't know. It's just the type of... You can tell with like who has the more honest coaching. Because I get Moya obviously trying to get calls her way. But the second you kind of like put your foot down, she stops. The Barracudas are the type of team to take these kind of calls with them. Like, to the grave. They'll do it.
Yeah, if they lose this game, it's going to be a... We're going to be hearing about... We're going to be hearing about this for the next like 2 months. And,
puck drop. I don't think Zulus is here. I believe it was 3-2. I did answer that question.
Alright, then. Just double checking, you know.
Alright, we need to see. I want 7 Jaden to score. I feel bad for him. He got bodied. He got laid out.
I want to see a Barracuda Lions.
I want to see a Lions Jellyfish, and then I want to see Lions win it.
Lions would destroy this team with what they're playing right now.
I hope so. I love the Lions.
I also love the Lions.
Alright, back to commentary.
Just a diff in the first line here, honestly. I don't know why putting the second line to the first line.
I don't know, bro.
Sorry, it was the inner CG. 7 Jaden, fighting for the puck against the back.
Dude.
Just right.
really going at it here.
Putting it hard behind the net.
Semenjin really hard on emotion here. Trying to get it out from behind the net.
Taking it in front of the net, really,
Questionable plays from Semenjin just to get it scooped away by emotion again.
He's playing for the point, dude. What do you mean, questionable plays?
Oh yeah, Badgers. Seven Jaden making sure he's on that nice and hard forecheck. When emotion gets past him. Pass to just right wide open. Will the old man save it? Yes, he will.
Bones
what a
crack.
Save.
Oh man. My god.
Kulikov is dead on the ice almost. Brittle bone Jeremy on the ice right now.
What a save. Might have cracked his back a little bit more after that one.
He just hit the puck gets him out here as like several different pops. Just popcorn going on, dude. Board fight.
Seven Jaden looking for where the puck is. Oh, gets it though. Shot from deep.
Fizz. Almost own goals. Good recovery from Fizz.
It wouldn't be 3-3.
Oh, Cam, wide open. His rocket past Fizz.
This guy can't save a P3.
Fizz putting in an absolute dumpster game.
And he's gonna run around the ice, dude. You're tiring yourself out. Please.
Earthquake in Palm Beach.
Okay. Nope.
Guys, how is Cam losing Stam during an intermission?
Alright, dude. Alright, come on, man.
Oh my god.
Yeah, like you're trying to be the voice of reason in this booth. I don't think you'll get it.
How is Cam losing Stam on the bench? He's just breathing.
Okay.
Mom?
No, it's me. Yeah, what's up?
Do something.
What can I do for you? All right, I'm going to serve a different one of them, and I'm going to serve you the other one. Good luck talking to each other.
Why is Cam's water bottle full of gravy?
That just seems like a stupid idea, right?
His water bottle full of gravy. Cam 36. God.
They messed up the lines.
He freed up. Oh, he's right there. Oh!
Oh! VCXX.
He just had to stand there and wait for it. Him jumping forward is what ruined it.
All right.
No, like, that was not even... That was not a fat joke. That was literally like, if he didn't jump in credit, that was probably going in.
No,
I'm being serious.
Before that, all these jokes you're making, didn't New Liquid say no fat jokes? And you have repeatedly made fat jokes throughout this broadcast?
My finger slipped.
Stop!
Cam364 losing the puck, to the Stan V. The Stan V. Notable Lion last season, lost in the finals to the Nordiques, who destroyed me. Hurt my feelings. Cam whips it. The puck.
Oh, V6X. Little P roller almost got passed.
Little P roller.
That's what they called me back in my football season. Little P roller. Because I was 4'2" and 585 pounds, and I ran the football.
How the heck did you get my build?
Okay.
How did this guy
they get actually couldn't tell. They couldn't tell when I was up or down because I was. It was all the same. They just rolled me down the field. I'd actually put the football in my mouth like I'm a chipmunk.
VCXX behind the net. They couldn't tell you were stepping up, not your belly.
I think I missed a pen because my little brother came in my room.
But... it was definitely a big hit, but it wasn't really a game affecting. So.
Okay, that's good.
I'm going to click shift, see if the Feather VC... Yo, why is Feather VC so quiet? Thought this shit out, guys. Come on.
They're locked in.
I'm like watching right now. You can see all the spectators fly to the right every time the puck moves. It's so funny. If you go on BCV... Jail playing for the point right now. Letting them line change. Great idea, dude. And then you
oh my goodness. Just hopping on the puck there, playing some.
He's acting like he has time to waste here. Oh. Big hit back. That's a double pen. That's a double pen.
Yeah.
Double pen, baby. My favorite.
It's not a double pen, it's just one.
What? No.
Yeah. I knew that was a call the second that someone got punched, revenge calls. Bad call and revenge calls crazy.
Yeah, he even said it.
It looks like the play is going to get offset, I'm not going to lie. Unless it's going to be double box. Are we going even strength?
It's a P-shot, right? Because it's
is
a double
it a P-shot?
No, both teams.
It was Jaden and Rye punched each other.
Jaden and Rye killed each other.
So it should be equal strength. They both go in for slashing.
1v1 time.
Yeah, ISO. ISO, ISO. Comet. Comet. ISO, ISO. Comet. ISO, ISO. Can we LC? Yes. What? Why wouldn't you be able to? Oh man, you haven't got off the game since you logged on. How do you not know that?
So.
FO1, by the way. FO in the middle.
My question is to everybody. Prediction of how many cracks are in the ice currently?
Okay. You. How are you getting involved in this? You're all what?
You got me involved in this now.
Yeah, me.
No, Zulus did.
What? I'm being name dropped.
me and JBGL General when someone
else one said FO in middle.
Not you, Duma T.
It should be FO in middle.
It should be offside.
It should be FO middle because both teams have a pen.
Yeah, it's equal strength. Yeah.
Poor Duma T.
Stan V versus Cam. This is not a fair matchup.
Yeah, this is
okay, bro. What is Stan V doing?
He's
old man. Save. Save him.
Cam on the B way.
And Kettle Cam, and Kettle Cam. Explosive my rages. Oh.
Wait, Stanby taking back the way.
Cam.
Oh, great. Hit
good back check.
Both players about to come out of the box. They do.
Jesus,
1 minute left in this game. Both teams are top
score. Oh, my
quarter
God.
Three, quarter three.
What an angle by Stanby.
Quarter three.
He's kind of double covered goalie in great position, and he just slides it through. That is absurd.
Oh
he's
my!
He's kind of ghosted this series so far, and he shows up in the biggest moment for his team. That is an amazing play by Stanley to keep his team's playoff.
What if they win this game? Do they?
They take it. Yeah, if they win it here, they take it.
It's a best of three.
Yeah,
it is in fact the best of three. Fact.
I can't believe I just delayed a draft just so this could end up. Oh my god.
I hope PBB wins.
Yeah, no, I want to see a game.
I hope it's two games.
Oh no way he scored! Oh my god. If he scored on that, that would have been the most boring way to end the game.
That would have been the dagger.
I want OG.
Stan B and Rye here to.
You know what? I want Cam 364. He needs a hat trick.
Give me Cam 364 hat trick overtime game winning goal.
No, he's gonna get it in regulation. Watch right here. Cam 364. Oh,
okay.
He shot it not at the net. What are you doing, bud?
Let him play. Come on.
We gotta call that. We got it.
That needs to be called. And Alafresco. Why?
Bad call.
In that moment, let him play. Let him play, ref.
Favoritism, like they weren't handed the first game.
Why are they forgetting? Okay.
Favoritism, like they weren't handed the first game.
Why are they forgetting about the penalty that affected the ending of the first game?
Why was I invited up here?
Hello, legal.
I don't know. Why are you up here?
You invited up here for your quick analysis and your prediction. Who do you think is going to win this game?
I honestly think the Barracudas are going to take this one and then the Jellyfish are going to win the next one.
Why would you take the Barracuda in game 2 but not in game 3?
Because Just Rise won, like, just starting to show a bit of hope, and so is Danby.
Wait,
so
do power plays carry to overtime?
They do.
I mean, he literally gave morals, so he knew it was a pen too.
Jaden pulls back. Cam shoots it. Glove by Lil Rages has to drop it. Can't let the puck back down. 7 Jaden, get up there. Pass up. Blocked by Just Rise. He's gonna end the.
We are in overtime. And this needs to end quickly because I have to leave in like 30 seconds. So if we can get a face-off goal, Jellyfish, that would be appreciated. Thanks.
Bro, these guys need to run the face-off that shoots it right in the middle. Viz is not saving it.
PA Waggle.
They got to run the PA Waggle. Should I DM them this? Should I DM them to run this? Or is this a...
That is a commentator. Yeah, that might be a commentator.
Raptors move. You can't leak a but oh wait, no, you can't leak a future Portal Admirals game, you know?
Yeah, I'm sure the JBA trailers that actually have 30 minutes of play time next season. Care. The generational voice crack there. Why is Galaxy so quiet? I have you down on 13%.
And they're skipping. Here we go. Overtime.
Probably for good reason.
Do or die for the Barracudas. They need to put.
Sunjin wins it forward. Shoots it. Bricks it off the post.
Bricks it.
Watch. If this call has zero effect on the game, I'm actually going to laugh because they made such a big deal about it. Like, look, it has zero effect. This pen's about to end. Just drive's about to be fine. Look at that.
Big whining for no reason.
That's two corner hits. Yep. Not three. That's fine. It's only two. It's not. It's
yo,
not excessive.
Yo, commentator.
Love.
I'm not involved. That's a
Dave.
That's a Zula.
Dave. Great Dave.
Why is everyone saying Dave? Hello.
Great Dave by Kulikov.
Okay.
Dave Davis.
I'm good right here. That song's trash, dude. Jesus Christ.
7 Jaden going to win this face-off and score off of it. Loses it to Just Rai.
Rai! Oh.
Rai doesn't create.
Poor the vision got so sad.
I was really hoping that was it. I have to leave, man.
Dude, I'm just edging this playoff series at this point.
Honestly, okay. Dude. You can't know that that's a word you can work into it. Saying it in that context.
I
worked that into...
I said that once, and I looked at it.
Oh my god! Murder on the puck! Doesn't matter! I can't believe you, Bloods.
Wait, let them play. We're letting them play.
That one? Oh, it's in!
Oh,
oh my god! No way!
Wow. And we're going to game three.
There's no fucking way that...
And I will not be here for game three. Someone please send me a DM on who wins.
It's all over my screen, dude.
How does that go in?
And I mean, it's
fingerprint on my screen.
And now no one's going to complain about the call not being there, because that's just...
In what world?
You want me to call a pen now? Yo, y'all want a pen now?
We play it.
That was disgusting. I'm replaying that for like 100 billion years. Wait, is anyone getting stats? Please.
All right, I'm out of here.
Here, bro. Somebody else ref, bro. They're not. I'm not doing this again, bro.
Legal's in here. Legal,
yeah, legal. Go ref. I'm not doing that again.
Legal, are you gonna ref?
What's up?
Do you want to ref?
Do I? Oh fuck. Yeah, sure.
I gotta go to the
All right. Thank you for your time, Pluds.
Yeah.
I'll
still analyze.
Yeah,
I'm gonna definitely lock in.
Pluds, this is a common theme. I've ref jellyfish games. They will just cry over
everything. No, hold on.
They will bust over everything. I mean, they will die. I can't take that back, can I? I'm cooked. I'm getting a call from Post Shorts right now. Yeah. So, analysis, you guys. I mean...
I don't like the jellyfish complaining about not getting penalties there. After
no, they
first game.
Yeah, they're asking to get penalized. They were asking to get penalized.
That first game ended off of a horrendous no call. They decide that they get to win about penalties. So legal, let's get.
Bro, I'm not trying, dude. I'm not trying to do anything, bro. I wasn't trying to like rig it or anything.
Don't.
Like, how is it my fault that 7 Jaden scores after? Oh my god.
One more look at this goal. Disgusting. How did that happen?
That was.
I have no idea.
At that point, it's not even my fault because that's just a
face off. Won by 7 Jaden.
That was just a good goal, you know.
Is anyone else also tired of this series? It's been kind of a...
No, I'm not tired of this series. It's kind of just... It's a lot of blurred play.
It's a
I don't
lot
know.
Of, bitching in chat, if I would.
Well, then turn off chat. I mean...
I know, dude. They... In playoffs, I'm going to let them hit twice on the boards. If it's three, then I'm calling that. but.
Just try uncovered. Badgers is not on time.
Oh, my game just lagged out. What the hell?
Where's the plug? Rye had a chance. Great hit away by Kulikov. He doesn't really get much. Seven Jaden working it down the ice. Gonna end up against the boards where this puck has been almost the entire series. Kulikov comes 100 yards out to hit that puck.
In my opinion, I think that the key for the Barracuda, if they want to win this, can Kulikov get a bit younger? And I don't mean that in a weird way. I mean that, like, he is acting like an old man out there. Just, like, you know what I mean, Zeus?
Yep, he's ancient.
He's ancient. As old as the pyramids.
In stats, we had it.
Oh yeah, congrats to Zulus on getting staff.
Discord moderator Zulus.
Sounds like a W to me.
Double P2 ping. Good on backshot against the board right there. P3 opportunity bounces off Badgers. Just right, easy chance to shoot. Hit away by 7J. Clamping him up. It's been a common theme, except it hasn't been in both fighting for it against the board. Stanley. Good, come on. I'm tired. Great opportunity there. Doesn't quite find it. Double P2. We're gonna see a line change for the Kubas here as Cam comes in. Gives it right to Jail with the flub. Jail with a scoring chance. Well, I mean, you know, that only works if you fizz. That only goes in if you fizz, man. It won't work. Old bones, old buff. Puck has just kind of stayed inside the Kuda's D zone this entire time. Big hit by Stanley. I don't believe in this whole morals thing after a hit. That was not on puck legal. That, not on puck. But it's playoff hockey. So who cares?
Of course, of course.
Great goal by Stanley. Five holds it around Kulikov. Kulikov. Just kind of look back at it, you know what I mean? Like, isn't your first instinct as a goalie to try to get the puck? He didn't keep clicking as he turned. I think, you know, the Kudas cannot challenge a no call. That's gonna have to be decided by the ref.
And he's deafened.
Yes. Well, you can't review. It's refs have to review themselves based on if they actually had intent to call the whistle or not, and if a goal happened because of the intent.
Yeah.
Face off won by Jail. Over pass up from Stanley back to Jail. Stanley in the corner against Cam. Gonna get it through. Swings it over to Jail. Great pass. Jail is gonna create with it. There's a shot chance blocked by VCXX. Another chance from Jail. Swat out of the way. Chance from Stanley shooting it right into the goalie. Good backup.
Anyways, I ordered the entirety of the McDonald's menu. It'll be in 15 minutes. I was told to get a special order by somebody, but I won't say who that is.
Great shot. Slinging at the goal. He's not got a shot this game. Jellyfish starting to find their heat. Great save. Man, I'm fucking tired.
I'm tired too. I'm doing nothing today. Oh, I'm always in my basement, so it's dope, you know. I try and get the lights on though when I can, cause I don't want to live like a goblin down here. I'm like my stepbrother who sits back here and, you know, he's like a goblin and yells and stuff. I don't know. Which is Colgan back there.
Hit by emotion, no chance. Just right, good perimeter defense. If my team did that in the playoffs, we could have won game 3. 7 Jaden against the
Bulls. 10-1.
Clean hit. Good keep in the corner. Did you say 10-1? Okay, Galaxy. Okay, let's see how it is.
What? Did you hear me say what I said earlier?
I heard you say 10-1, yeah. Great move! The emotion is blacking out.
I don't have any room to talk. I don't even play the game. I'm getting carried.
The The Lemicky Ray, as Jaden would say. Just Fry is time change.
You know it's a bad day when you're banned from Uber Eats.
The government actually uninstalled the McDonald's app off my phone for me. I was taking up all the beef in America.
Is what it is, man.
They actually, aw, Cam, you had the chance, dude. They actually had to start replacing my beef with tofu.
I could immediately tell the difference.
Didn't even take me a first bite to recognize.
Alright, welcome to the intermission report. It's me and Zulus just yapping because, I'll be honest, I know it's supposed to have a really good playoff, you know, coverage, but there's nobody here. This was I guess not many people like this series. Just said, no, this is not me. Okay, well. I don't know. We're just gonna yap, I guess. I mean, there's nothing really.
Let me go turn on a light so I don't fall asleep on my PC, dude.
Alright.
Oh my god, what the fuck, bro? Dude, this ref is atrocious, holy shit.
Eagle.
I don't care if it helped him. Assault is assault.
That's going in the quilt book.
Oh, missed shot. I'm not commentating right now, that's my bad. Horrendous sentences from the ref. He said on puck. He said it was in the corner as if he was running out of the boards.
British people cannot ref. Reminder.
Yep. Buck Teether currently covering his eyes.
Yo.
Cam whiffs on the puck, GLB way. Gonna get it, hits off the old man. Gramp saved that one. Blocked by VCXX. JL tries to five hole it. He is not good enough to do that. Wow. Great shot, dude.
Poor Jellyfish when they have to VOD review this remotely. He was just us yapping the whole time. It's not even commentating.
The whining has really gotten to my head. I'm starting to dislike this team.
I feel like whining's just a part of the game at some point.
I think they made Plud stop reffing because of how much they complained. Give me that shot by Stan V. Very good goal. Good for you, Stan V. I love you. You're the one player I kind of like on this team. Great goal. You're beautiful. 10 out of 10 on a bad day, even.
Man, Stan V, what a goal.
What a goal by Stan V. 10 out of 10 guy. Very handsome.
Poor Jacksonville, though, when they have to VOD review this. It's just us yapping.
Yep.
We'll commentate, which makes me sad, but I can't. It's not like every time I can get 5-star commentary.
It's not a very What's interesting game finish, after man? Everything in the book has been missed.
No. No. The Barracuda are playing like absolute dog shit, bro.
Might call a penalty on the Cutters there. Gotta hit that one. He has a two cam against the boards. Nothing great. Okay, hit up the cam. Taking it in front of his own net again. After he let it go in the last game like that by putting it in front of his net. Five holds it through. Badgers is there. Getting it through. Gets the boards. Great shot.
I just want to say, poor Caribou in bed with the fever currently. Get sorry well about soon, that, Caribou. Get well soon. Message me about my beer league. Whoa! Grant gets it again. Just like respond, react to the check mark thing, but since you just now told me, I'll mark you down.
Don't mark me down, please. Thank you.
Don't?
Wait, do I have to be marked down to play?
No, I mean, technically, no, you could opt out if you really care about it.
What if I, like, don't want to go drafted?
Then opt out, which means just don't tell me. I didn't hear anything. La, 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 la,
wait,
la,
I can
la.
Still play the league, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh my god, what pass.
Great pass. Even better say that Cooler Coffee's been doing this all series.
Speaking of a Palm Beach team, Palm Beach Battlehawks owned by Legal and Blop on me. Never seen an owner do it like that. I'm interested to see how they do. It's a beer league though, it's that fun, you know.
Shot, save, goalie, good shot.
It's a terrible shot.
Legal, we have a, Legal, we've been told you, I don't know if I could say it, man. I'll wait till intermission break.
What is it?
We heard your big nose was covering your eyes during the, during some of the calls.
What, the second one? There's been two calls, of which one was on puck and one was in corner and hit him into play.
Alright. So here's what you do. You send Zulus out there. He performs a season 12 Mallard speech, dude. You're not a real one if you don't remember the season 12 Mallard speech. What was it against the Aces in the playoffs? That was probably the best speech I've seen in my entire career. I loved that speech. I prayed. Whoa, wait, no. There's two speeches. There's that speech and then the ZCBSZ draft speech that he had. ZCBSZ, buddy.
Yeah, that's when I actually enjoyed the game. I just don't have that passion anymore.
I don't enjoy playing the game. I enjoy broadcasting the game.
I hate playing this game. I don't like broadcasting it either.
Oh.
Just fuck, I'm so tired, bro!
I'm gonna smack you.
Oh.
Wake you up, man.
I can't wait to take away Legal One's roles after he gets swept.
Well, I'm not getting, 69 I'm getting, in the dude, I'm not getting swept by the fucking Huskies, man.
I swear, I remember you, like, before this JBHL season. Did you play WJC?
Yo!
Yes, I did. I played on
Sweden. I told you the Cooters were frauds.
You were a Chinese
Cooters are frauds.
Yes, dude, that's where okay. We all came from. We all rocked the Chinese skin and we're absolute dog shit again.
Yeah, I remember, because you guys all had, like, crazy high ping.
Yeah, but it's me and Doug, first line with a combined ping of 400.
Made up
I have a question.
No, dog was at 300. I was at 150.
Oh, fun fact. Anybody know the solo queue for in-house queues for UP server? Yeah, I already got banned from queuing.
How?
I queued the first queue, and you want to know who I got paired with? Ew. Ghosty Ferret.
Okay.
And he said, wait, no, that's not supposed to happen. And then I got a message saying, you are banned. Hold on. It says, neat queue, banned. You are currently banned from queuing in Quagsire Pond. Ban ends in 3 hours.
I don't know if it's meant to be like a, I don't know if solo queues to be like a comp thing or something, but
I think it's just meant to be solo queues, you know?
Yeah, but how can you not play?
I don't think it's not that I'm not meant to play. I think I broke something on accident already.
Oh dear.
I just want to say that I'm staff in I'm staff in boat hockey, so I should be staff in here. That's a joke, by the way. That should never happen. I just now realized I'm not even staff in boat hockey either. I just have media pens.
What's the latest you can call a pen, by the way?
As late as you want.
I don't think. Well,
you
I mean,
actually,
it's
you
really
can actually
late.
Go and call that penalty from the first period right now.
I'm not doing that.
I feel like, in my opinion, you shouldn't call
only,
it been more than like 5 seconds.
The only iffy one was the first one. The second one was fine, in my opinion.
Lines it up. Not enough power. Put your hearts red, please.
That is very true. And use your, And also, go to store.blockyhockey.com. And, yeah, get your cosmetics, you know? Electric stick? I don't know. What do you feel like getting? I mean...
Bye, Jerry. Bye, Jerry.
You know what's also a good thing you could buy?
Shot saved.
If it's the right time of year, you could buy the Luke bundle. That's a fire bundle, man.
What is the Luke
bundle? It's not even the real looks.
Shot! Saved by the goalie. Good positioning, finally, after all these years. Decided to do something. Double pullback, 7 Jaden. Lifts on it. Emotion swats it. 2-3s it. It's gonna be saved.
Oh my god, what a save.
Is it what TJ Rex always, like, his team does decent in the playoffs, or just immediately crumbles? TJ Rex last season, crumbled. Luke gave me a discount on the Luke bundle when it came out. W Chaos Flix. I'm telling you, Luke bundle's the best. Hey, Chaos Flix is also our only audience member. Please stay.
Chaos Flix. When's it forward? Zambi not creating. Unfortunate.
I am a lonely man. Let's go. You make some fire graphics, Chaos Flix. Man.
I need to figure
those out
how to use Blender for Minecraft skins. It's impressive work.
Blender, rip. Have fun with that.
I think that's what you do. It's either that or Blockbench, I'm not sure.
It's Blockbench.
Jellyfish graphics. Blockbench. Do you use Blender or Blockbench? I assume Blockbench? Blender, you use Blender. Alright. There you go, Zulus, he uses Blender. So
17 shots to 3, by the way.
Do I order pizza? Because all I have is cash. Like, I can't use a card or anything.
I swear that just gave up after the first, like, me saying on punk.
Yeah, I feel like, mental is so weird in this game. Because, like, once your mental is down, it's just, like, you have, like, no hope. Especially in, like, the playoffs. Kind of weird. I remember after... Only old ones will know this. After game 2 of the Huskies versus Aces final series, they were playing me and Ravioli on a line, by the way. Goated line.
That was clean as fuck. It was on the park.
Yeah. Clean. Also, yeah, Chaos. You media went from control the fire. I mean, I agree with that.
That's not despicable. What are these guys waffling about?
Yeah. You want more waffling, don't you?
I actually lack brain cells, dude. Holy shit.
If you could eat brain cells, you would. That was mean, I'm sorry. I am a knower. PBB is bad, and Messwith had to kill you if they won. Please tell Rappy not to have any thoughts again.
What is this right doing, man?
Trying everything he can.
She doesn't know how to fucking just super five it into the goal. Oh my god. That's pace. Oh, never mind.
Can I just say, I got the deeds. Postulates for commission next season? I mean, it's gonna be crazy, I'm joking.
That's
what
be
if Postulates was... What if Postulates was commission?
It's just gonna be a lot of trolling, and it'll be very funny. I'm all for that.
Imagine Postulates, commish, Finn Hockey, vice commish.
The league is gonna be super troll. No complaints.
They're gonna release a quote-unquote schedule that's gonna be, like, super rigged toward their team
pulled,
that they own.
VCXX on the ice.
They're not gonna do anything at this point.
No.
Wait, wait. Jacksonville's gonna get a shutout. Shutout, 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 shutout.
Fizz shutout, Fizz shutout.
Fizz shutout, Fizz shutout.
Against four shots.
Fizz shutout.
No way.
Fizz shutout.
Shutout
Fizz.
Shutout
Fizz. Fizz.
Fizz. Shout out to Fizz, but shut out Fizz.
Shut
out
Fizz. Fizz shutout. Mr. Fizz shutout. I think
we've done it enough.
Oh, P3 goal hat trick. Oh my god. Oh, you stink. Don't let that goon Just Rice score. No, you guys are gross.
And Palm Beach Barracuda lose to the 2 millionth time.
I did not mean to disconnect from Blocky Hockey. Oops.
And that'll be the end of the game, because by the time he gets back, it's going to be... Did you just disconnect again?
There's me loading in.
Okay. That's what I assumed.
Wrong rank.
Buddy's gonna need to get the picture for the media graphic. Buddy, I need GHN graphics right now. Pronto. I'm joking, of course. But, man, I do need to step up the GHN Twitter, don't I? Wait, they're all gone?
Yeah,
did they
all
just
gone.
All leave?
Yep. Put Wendelpon on the ice. No way, Wendelpon!
Oh
Wendelpon!
My god!
Wendelpon!
Oh my god!
Wendelpon! 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 Let's go!
Oh my goodness, Wendelpon.
Oh, I am bringing this up in every interview I do. Every
interview
I do, I'm bringing this up.
Wendelpon has a better points per 15 than Just Rye.
That's,
stop the count.
Oh my god. 0.8 seconds. FO it, dude. Let's get this.
FO it.
Yeah, so we can. There's 0.8 seconds left, dude.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
I mean, that's why I'm saying just let it run out. They don't even need to be in a face-off position, honestly.
Yeah.
It's just going to be over.
Handshakes
and
for nobody.
Upon owns the defense of the Barracuda to get their win. Let's see how Blocky